this the future of cars? A few years ago, Mercedes built the Vision AVTR, designed after the first Avatar movie. It has some unique features, like a mousepad steering wheel and a projector dashboard. But it was built more for fun than as an actual influence for future models. It has no seatbelts, no cargo space, and can't even go very fast. But it is undeniably cool looking. For more car content, follow me.